Is it fine?
It's good.
For the world, I've always been there out.
More of the women will get to know I'm alive, so yes, why not?
Of yeah. course, there is someone like that out there. Yeah. Haven't you watched Dil To Pagal Hai? Don't be stupid. For everyone, there is one person. That's what Yash Chopra said, and I believe him completely.
We decided to go and stay together. My mother called him up and said,
I have bought crockery and utensils for the Bahu, hoping that he would get married. He doesn't understand anything about it. Why don't you come and choose what you want?
My parents never knew a boy would sit like this wearing makeup in front of the camera. They didn't know anything. Only thing which bothers me is that no one should say anything to my parents.
I came out of the closet first to my mom.
My dad has no idea about this yet. I at times feel that if I tell him right now that you know what, I'm into women, he'll be like, tomorrow I'm coming tomorrow, I'm taking you back and let's get you married.
As we approach our 15th year together, we want to thank our families and friends, straight and gay, for being by our side and making us feel like a normal couple.
Our relationship has enriched us and made each of us a better version of ourselves.
A 21-year-old human looking to rent a 2 BHK apartment in a non-judgmental society, to stay with my family and a partner if I find him in future. I want a peaceful space where I can be myself, step in and out with whoever I like and wear whatever I want to without any judgments.
I'm a 36-year-old Mumbai man looking for someone well settled, and he should have hobbies and be passionate about them. And he should most certainly love cats.
Dad, I like women, though I know you dream otherwise for me. Remember you told me not to live my life based on people's opinions? You will have grandkids, but I'd rather prefer her to have the baby. I'm bringing someone home for lunch, so be less excited and just be calm.